0.08 limit for drinking. We drive with a seatbelt. Alright, so since we're right here at the station, we're gonna take him in ourselves. We ain't gonna call no transport. Thank you. I don't know how this man gonna rob the store and walk across the street like I ain't supposed to see him. We're gonna arrest him and then call it the paddy wagon. We'll be 10-8. Thank you.
Go find him.
We're gonna take one more call and we'll be done with the night shift. Why not? Let's do a transport. Why not? Why not? Person at the courthouse who's drunk. Just in case, never know, never know. Alright, so we're gonna speed this up because we've got a lot of people here. What did I tell you? person. They can go to the regular hospital, and then after that, they're gonna need to be transported to prison. And this guy, what is he doing? Alright, so I'm gonna just assume he's on the good side. So, like I said, we're gonna get gas and go ahead and get back to the station. Thank you.
Very true.
So after we pick these cones up, like I said, we're going to return the car. We're going to be done for the day. Check the vehicle so that we want to do my logs. I want to do the one for damage. Alright, so it's no damage, so we're good. Get in here and turn the lights off. Alright, let's go talk to the lady at the desk. Hey Sarah, I only need a log so I can sign for all my calls today and the ones I took. Did a few tickets, no damage to the vehicle, and I'm clocking out at midnight. Alright, thank you.